everybody. Welcome back to the channel. It's your host, Phil, and you're on Zillion Nerdism. It's another Star Wars edition. I'm here with just Declan today. We're going to play some Ewok Hunt, the Nightmare on Endor here on Star Wars Battlefront 2. Are we ready? If you didn't join us last time, Ewok Hunt's kind of like one group are the Stormtroopers, the other group are the Ewoks. So it's a matter of survival. You gotta survive the night until extraction gets there. But if you're an Ewok, you have to stop them from getting to the extraction site. And I think if you die, you become an Ewok. Is that how that works? I can't remember. Alright, we're here. We're here. Ready? I'm a stormtrooper. Can't see anything. Your light's on a battery, too. Yeah, it's nighttime. Where are you at? What? Oh, no, that's not you. One of our other buddies is here. Hi. Yep, I guess so. What happened? Oh. Oh, great. Alright, Declan died. He's now an Ewok. Did fully. Was that me? Alright. Oh yeah, the Ewoks can see in the dark. Oh, my light went out. No! And you can set those little traps for... Is that you again? No, I mean, was that you again? You gotta be sneaky about it.
The shuttle's making progress toward our location.
That come from? There he is. Hey, you just gotta be sneaky. No. So dark. Is that you who keeps dying? There we go. Okay. All right, let's go. Ooh. How do I disable this? Can I? Oh. No, I can't. I know, I'm trying to head to not keep in these traps. I'm gonna get this thing. Whatever that is.
This is it! Shuttle's here, go!
Oh, my light! My light! Oh, I gotta get there. Right there. Turn my yeah. I must have, because it said victory. Yeah, we can do another one.
I don't want to die. Have you died?
Nope.
What?
Almost. I kept bumping into traps.
Yeah, I died by an Ewok trap. I walked right in the middle.
Yeah. Stormtrooper again. No, they're setting up like stations and stuff there. I mean, yeah, they're killing Ewoks because natives are bad. We'll find somebody. There we go. See? All right, where are you at?
If this readout's correct, there must be hundreds of those creatures out there, creeping our way. I've signaled for a transport, just be safe. Let's make sure we all get on it.
Ooh, there's a trap. How's that? Oh. There's a lot of commotion out there. Trap there. I found one guy. I think he almost killed himself. Oh, I see flashlights. Hey!
Over here.
All right. Whoa. What was that? I forgot how to emote.
Oh no, it's a trap.
Oh, there we go.
Oh no, it's a trap.
There we go. I'm so scared. This guy over here is like running for it. Oh, there's some this way. There it is. Got it.
Ewok incoming!
Oh man, we're dropping. Whoa! Oh, I'm dead. Guess I'm an Ewok now. Yeah. Can I just jump down? Whee! Okay. I think they're this way. Come up, where are you? Oh, there you are. Alright. So you do like a... Oh yeah, look at that. Alright, let's go. I'm following you. There's only two left. Only one left. I want some action. Yub. All right, that's it, right? Right. Yeah, that's it. Victory, twice for me. Yeah. Anyway, all right. Well, so did I, twice, and I still survived. Just barely. Anyway. Like the things, like the ropes on the ground and the tripwires. Yeah. Anyway. Alright. We're going to cut it off from there. We just did a little quick vid tonight. Again, that was Star Wars Battlefront 2, Night of the Ewoks, the Nightmare on Endor. Street. Nightmare on Endor Street. Get it? Like Elm Street, but Endor? Both start with E. Anyway, that's gonna be it for now. We'll do another one here soon, and we will see you on the next one.